No, 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 no. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me, please. No, 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 no. I don't see you. You don't see me. We've both gone our way. No. Oh, this rock is 1/4 of my size? I thought it was bigger. I am thick, I know. Oh, please, human, leave me alone, don't hurt me. I just need a place to sleep in the night because it's raining and my wings do not work if they're wet. No. No, 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 don't come closer. Don't hit me, please. I know I'm chubby, but I taste very bad, trust me. No, stay away. Don't come closer. I am a dragon. I'm very, very scary. Please go away. Leave me alone. No, 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 no. Stay away. Stay away. Please, 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 please. What are you doing? Oh. Scritch, scritch, scratch on my muzzle. Please don't tell anyone you petted a dragon. They will know it's me. My family. They will know. My father is the biggest dragon in this land. He always says dragons must be cruel and fierce and burn the humans and their villages. But I am scared of fire and even of flying. I'm afraid of heights. He is always ashamed of me. He also said my roar is ridiculous because I can't roar like a real dragon. Well, my brother said I sound like a scared cat. No, I won't roar now, you would laugh at me. What are you doing here all alone? It's not safe for humans out here. Not even for me, you're right. There are so many dragon hunters. Even if my dad says no hunter would waste their time hunting me down because it would be too easy. I mean, as if it's something bad. I am terrified of humans. You guys are so scary. No offense, I mean, except you. You seem very nice. Could you please give me another scritch scratch, please? I really like it. My dad is not evil. I mean, at least when he doesn't go around burning villages and cities. But he forced me to leave our house in the mountains. I was happy there. I played with the other animals. But he says I should hit the sheep instead of petting them. And he was so furious when he found out. He said I was a disgrace to our kin. He forced me to go alone in the world to become a real dragon, as he said. But I am scared, so I just found a cave and hid here. I don't want to hurt anyone, please, I just want to go home. I have no friends. I'm scared. What? You want to be my friend? Really? Thank you, human. Well, you are small, but you have a big heart. Yeah. Oh. Okay, tomorrow we get out of here. But promise you won't leave me alone. Okay. Well, good night.